Congratulations.
Thank you very much. I appreciate it.
A little weird, and then I was like, "Well, everywhere."
That's so sweet.
I would clap for you. I would clap for you every day, like every day. Clap is so hard.
Don't clap for that. Don't clap for that. We don't want to clap for that, right? So my agent says, do not tell him whatever you do. Do not tell him that. I said, look, I'm already 10 steps. If he asks, I said, I'm a shark. So, you know.
That's why it's boring, because we know every movie we've done.
A whole lot of sound waves.
A lot of? Oh. That's you.
You think so?
Yeah.
Jeez.
The lucky lady gonna be tonight. Yeah. Come on. Losers need not a spy.
Still, you're gonna have to figure out a way to get a passing grade from her. Better rewrite those essays.
You know what it is? It's her limited definition of 20th century writers. What about Hunter S. Thompson? What about David Foster Wallace? You know, William Gibson? You know, someone contemporary.
Sidney, I went to a meeting earlier today and I fought for you. But she thinks you've targeted her, and let's face it, she's right.
The only perps here are you three, okay? You turned the canals into the goddamn X Games.
Yeah, that's because we were in lifeguard pursuits.
Oh, okay. My bad. Except for there's no fucking such thing as lifeguard pursuit. Police do pursuits. When you do it, it's just some guys chasing some other guys. No offense.
I'm gonna take it. What are you saying? You're just gonna let those guys walk?
Okay, how do I explain this so that you people understand?
You people?
This is our town, son. We think you should leave. You and your freaks and your spooks.
Sir, I will only ask once more.
Then what, boy?
Hey! Malik can call me Minnie Mo. Malik say I'm fine.
You like that? Whatever, he gotta go anyway.
Hey, listen. Fuck Malik. He gonna be a legend. And not just in some high school yearbook.
But two at the most, three at the very, very most.
What about the party?
I'll be back to help with the boys. Just need something good, like boils, meningitis.
Can I go into this?
How often do I feed this one?
Every 4 hours.
24/7?
Anything you want, literally. My son, my good organs, I owe you my life.
I want a date.
I said anything you want.
I want a date with you.
Depends on who you ask, I guess.
What's your name?
June Osborne.
Mother's maiden name.
Maddox.
Come on.
Where are we going?
Airstrip, west of Worcester. Guy has a puddle jumper. Takes black market stuff back and forth.
Back and forth where?
Canada.
Sir, secure the cabin.
Distress signal disabled. We're running dark again.
But they heard it. You can count on it.
I'll make you a deal. I won't tell you how to captain. And you don't tell me how to pirate. I need another beer. I can't have a beer now? Hey, how about the Big Dipper? Eddie, you wanna try it?
Russell, you know she's not big enough to do that. And I sure as hell am not doing it, so.
I love you.
You gotta get that shit out of your head.
Coming up.
No.
You're feeling it too.
Pearl right in
no,
there.
No, fuck Pearl right in there, man.
Where does this end? Think about her. Roxy. Holding her. Her warm skin against your little face.
Yeah, I see you looking. You know, we practice over here, baby. Yeah, baby. I see you picking, but you ain't speaking. You feel me? Shit, you lucky I'm married, too, because you think it's fun. Hey, baby, find me on Instagram.
We'll stand in recess for 1 hour, and court will resume at once.
Premeditated murder!
Yes, sir, Mom.
Was assassinated last night.
Marshals, put Mr. Seale.
He would have been able to hold a gun in his hand when they published the coroner's report. Make sure you ask about the bullet wounds in his shoulders.
You belong. You can go back to this every day.